In this video, we will learn to prove the equation tangent of pi upon 4 minus x upon tangent of pi upon 4 plus x is equal to square of 1 minus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x. Left hand side of the equation to be proved is tangent of pi upon 4 minus x upon tangent of pi upon 4 plus x. As we know, the famous trigonometric identity tangent of a plus b is equal to tangent of a plus tangent of b upon 1 minus tangent of a times tangent of b. And we also know tangent of a minus b is equal to tangent of a minus tangent of b upon 1 plus tangent of a times tangent of b. The proof of these trigonometric identities are given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Expansion of left hand side of the given equation according to above identities gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to tangent of pi upon 4 minus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of pi upon 4 times tangent of x upon tangent of pi upon 4 plus tangent of x upon 1 minus tangent of pi upon 4 times tangent of x. We know the value of tangent of pi upon 4 is equal to 1. Plugging the above value in the above expansion of left hand side of the equation gives us left hand side of the equation is equal to 1 minus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x upon 1 minus tangent of x. Let's further simplify the above expression by multiplying the numerator of the above fraction by denominator of below fraction and multiplication of the denominator of above fraction by numerator of below fraction. So left hand side of the equation is equal to square of 1 minus tangent of x upon 1 plus tangent of x, which is equal to right hand side of the given equation. Thus we prove the given equation.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.